Jenna, you are nearly too late. I await you in the control tower. Reach me if you can.
What's that? Buddy. Thanks, PD.
No test so far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has believed.
Then he senses something I do not.
Hit the spot.
Get down!
Kobo. Was it made here? Gadget we found in the stone spires. Think you can help here? You've got this one, right, BD? Need to slice this. See what Kree was up to. Nice job.
Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender, and we can figure this out together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalore. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalore has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone. Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a Bacta tank.
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. She defeated Dagon but didn't turn him in. Why? Give it a try. It works. On to Ravis. sure Z can decrypt this for us. Hey, buddy. Stim. Don't think we can slice that. There is only the Force.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate the...
I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. And left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
I will have you. This is your strength, Jedi! Let us reconnect.
Help! Stim! waiting for them. No! For 200 years!
I won't disappoint you then.
I demand more! More combat!
Help me!
Centauri Kree's observatory, as Dagon suspected. I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... oh, that is not to be.
This
Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi. Give me my warrior's death.
We should go.
Thank you.
Freeze, you there?
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. Landing pad's clear. I'm gonna bring them in now.
Copy that.
We'll be waiting for you, kid.
Dagon abandoned the Jedi Code. Now look at him. Consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. How's that different from what we're doing?
There.
Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back. To clear my mind. So much better.
Thank you. forfeit.
Get a stim, BD. Perfect. to center myself. Let's move.
I'm a blaster, better run a little faster. Go by a lone saloon, no location, shattered moon. Hey, look at that, he ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
Cal.
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Ravis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess, back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, Jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Yeah. I can't make any sense of this place, Cal. Be careful.
Not now. I need some time to think.
Can't imagine what it must have been like to be here when the moon was destroyed. What a waste.
You ever notice that it's never amusement park moon or all-you-can-eat buffet moon? No, it's creepy, cursed shadow moon.
Make yourself some tea. That always helps you relax.
No amount of tea in the galaxy is gonna make me spend one more minute on this moon.
Well, I could go for some.
You hate tea. You're just trying to get my mind off the moon. Well, it won't work. All right, maybe one little cup. Sorry, Cal. Not now.
Just once. That's all I want. A moon without any danger. No zombies, no raiders, no anomalies, and nothing we ran into on Mars.
Where should we go next?
Is that so much to ask? Heading to Jeddah. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. Later.
Normally I can shake these things, but I keep thinking about Coruscant.
I try not to.
I get that. For some reason, Gabs keeps popping into my head. Hardly knew me. Still gave me a hard time.
Yeah. I miss her.
Yeah. Only good Inquisitors. Well, you know. Look at me, turning things dark again. Sorry. That Lotero sure knows how to cook, I'll give him that.
I'm curious to hear what you make of Dagon Garra's history.
Dagon felt like his life's work was being threatened. That obsession led him astray.
Sounds all too familiar.
What do you mean?
You may recall that I had a vision foretelling the fall of the Order. The Council. Well, let's just say that my warnings fell on deaf ears. In my arrogance, I felt betrayed.
But you were right.
That's beside the point. I allowed my wounded pride to cloud my judgment. And the purge began, I was still searching for proof that my vision was true. Instead of being there to support Seer and her Padawan. My friends, it is good to see you. If you're willing, visit the ancient site at the far edge of the western desert.
We'll check it out.
Wonderful. It's been some time since I've been there, but I found its resonance with the Force quite moving.
How has it been spending time with Master Cordova?
An unexpected blessing, though I have some competition.
What do you mean?
My anchorites have taken to following him around, doting on him, bringing him tokens of respect.
Interesting. So maybe I should be talking to him.
By all means. I'm sure he has much to teach you. You're welcome here anytime.
So, about what happened on the Mesa?
The Empire will think twice before sending another Trident to Jeddah.
I was actually,
I know what you were asking, Cal. My sisters taught me that to discuss a spell is to unravel it. So let us let this one lie. For now.
Fair enough.
We'll talk more later.
Master Cordova spoke highly of your contributions to the last forum, sister.
He's a generous scholar.
But a keen one. Let us not appraise his esteem lightly.
Look at this. I've noticed some pretty fierce creatures in the desert.
Indeed. Though I suspect you have yet to meet the fiercest.
Oh yeah?
Stay afield of the Golden Scryton, Noble One. It is an ancient, treacherous creature. Should you be forced to confront it, do not trust its movements. It strikes suddenly, and in quick succession.
I'll keep that in mind.
I hold many curios for you, Outlander. Yes, that suits you, Noble One. Choose that which speaks to you. That would naturally attract you. Alluring, no? We are grateful for all that you do.
Can't hurt to take a look, right? need to clear my mind. Find something, buddy?
yourself for combat.
Glad we found this before the Empire could. I think that helped. Try this.
Ah, the Pilgrim Moon never ceases to mystify and delight me. Those who revered Force users clearly built these trials. To what purpose, I wonder?
Done, Cal.
Ready to ride.
Speed up! You got it!
Breathe.
It would seem there is a deeper purpose to these musings after all. Perhaps these trials are intended to reveal a hidden pattern beneath the sands of this barren desert.
Interesting. Thanks so much, buddy. Yeah. Edie, help please. Buddy. Buddy. That's all of them.
They are pointing towards a temple in the desert center.
Been here for a long time.
What greater knowledge can one bestow than to help those that follow find their way? My journey is nearly at its end. When I look back, I see suffering, sadness, yes, but also joy and friendship. And so I return to my apprentice's side with no regrets.
Better get this back to the archive.
Thank you.
me! Here!
Keep us off the ground.
That's good, friend.
Yeah!
BD.
Go!
Slower now.
Hurry! Yeah!
Let's grab a lift, BD.
Let's go! Time to go!
Careful! There's danger nearby.
Another scroll. Ready, BD? Time to move!
Thank you.
buddy!
And Sister Task was talking about. Yep. Much better.
How did it go?
It's done.
Faster!
You mentioned the Golden Skryton. Anything else I should keep an eye out for?
Should you venture into the murkier regions of the Highlands, you could find yourself in the lair of a Suitabon Alpha, a vile thing. You would be wise to keep your distance.
And in case I don't?
How very Jedi of you. In that case, I would warn that the beast is quick and ferocious, more so on both counts than its lesser brethren.
Good to know. I'm sorry about Brother Armias.
Do not apologize. He has become part of a greater whole.
Did you know him well?
Yes. Like me, he was one of the named few. A freethinker as well. You might say we shared a rebellious streak.
I wish I could have done something.
We have a saying for such times. Ever it passes. Carry it with you.
I will. Why do anchorites wear masks?
Why does a Jedi carry a lightsaber?
It's useful. It's a tool.
Yes. Why else?
It It's a symbol.
Very good. Our masks protect us from the sands, from raw winds. But so do they symbolize our vows of anonymity.
That's some vow.
Some vow indeed. Treasure for wisdom, young sage. Return any time, young sage.
Thank you.
camp at first light.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
This has been here for a long time. Something here.
Please!
Jedi! You're...
Yes, please, coward!
Right here, bud.
Take that!
Who's that? Push it away!
Craven weakling!
Going in!
Grab you!
Nice timing! Close. You dead? Surprise! Stay put. I've taken damage. Rejected.
That did the trick. Great find. Let's take this to Sister Task.
BD, Stim!
Better get this back to the archive.
I need to focus. Ready to go?
We're Kobo bound!
What's Dathomir like? I've never been.
It's not a tourist planet.
Do tell.
Unless you want to see the face of death up close. It is a forbidden place of pain and misery.
Kinda makes me want to go now.
Perhaps you're not so bad after all.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Let's keep moving, buddy.